At the football game, they sit down in the front of the stand, watch the game, talk to their friends, have a good time. Tuba players, nuts. Top of the section, double Q, nosebleed, just swinging back and forth. Da, 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 da. That's all tuba players do. They swing those things back and forth, trying to dodge all the garbage you people are trying to throw into the thing. I know you people. Every football game, we're marching in our nice, clean uniforms. You people are all up the stand. Here come the tubas. Give me the rest of my hot dog. Yeah. My senior year, I was drum major of the marching band. Big white hat, gold cord on the jacket, power whistle. You know those flute players. A lot of people don't know. Band people know this. Other people do not. Drum major's job in the marching band, very important. The drum major's job is, first of all, conduct the band. Secondly, much more importantly, point out horse poop during parades. You're following the mounted police every parade. 18 horses, marching band. You watch the drum major. He's the guy going. The band line. Who's in the back to miss the signal? The tuba players, okay? I'm 13 years old. I step right in the stuff. Now we gotta drag one band shoe the entire parade. I'm pushing up my glasses. It's raining juji fruits. Yeah. By the end of a parade, you gotta have $60 worth of juji fruits on the inside of a tuba. But all the jock guys and their friends, here they come. Yeah, baby. Keep going. Little's starting to cry. Woo! Competitions, band competitions, they compete in marching bands. Yeah, right, you did, huh? Yeah, sure. You get a stadium, right? All the bands bus in from everywhere. Moms, dads, grandmas, grandpas come, marching bands compete. So I told you, I grew up in Pennsylvania, bunch of geeky kids from the suburbs. We get bused to an inner city school for a marching band competition. We march into the stadium, same thing every year. We're the white kids, we're the white kids, we're so white. White kids, this is not our neighborhood, but we are at home. That's the same thing. From the distance, coming into the stadium, we hear our competition. One of these inner city high schools. From North Philadelphia, we hear out in the parking lot, sound. I don't know, but it's getting closer. Please welcome Jesse Jackson. Hi. They've got an electric bass player and guys pushing an amp. Standing there, light blue uniforms, big white hats. We look like giant Q-tips. Hey, they're really good. Where'd they get an extension cord that long? I mean, I'm the drum major, right? I'm just conducting. Inner city school drum major. The kid's dressed like Batman. He's got purple, 8-foot-long satin cape. They got a kid playing the turntable. He's dressed. The tuba players had rims. It was unbelievable. We couldn't compete with that. You can't compete with that.